We are up and running. All right, here we go. So awesome. This is already better than Colonial Marines. That's freaking awesome. I wish they'd put a drop shadow on the menu, though. Oh, there we go. Now I can see it. Alright. Let's just play it the way they, film grain intensity all the way up. Hell yes. Full dynamic range. That's fine. Sure, let's do this. Let's play the main game first, of course. You know what? That my lights are bright enough for the camera to even. We'll give it a shot. We can always turn it off. Noise detection, however, Jess is making soap, so let's go ahead and. Yes, we're playing on medium, not hard. I love the distorted video look. It's absolutely gorgeous. I would like the game to start, though.
the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane. Lambert. Parker. Brett. Ash. And Captain Dallas. Are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
History.
Okay, I've taken a shower. Got these little wet footprints. No. Lord, this is ridiculously detailed.
Ah, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
Minestromo.
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close, Inspector.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her.
Cool. I can use a CT scanner. That's a first for me in a video game.
Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
We're up.
Hey, WY, Weyland-Yutani.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him. Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
Calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comm so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Oh, how rude, Samuels. Frame rate's so choppy.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors.
Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
Looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland.
You know, even with the choppy frame rate, this thing is still already just dominated Colonial Marines.
What the fuck happened here? My God, Ripley. You're doing good, Taylor.
Somebody's fucked. Who did we lose? Okay. Really beautiful. I love that this game has actual save points. You know, it really does make it a little more tense, I'm sure. Like it when the lights go out.
This'll help.
Hey, we have a map.
Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait up.
Thank you.
finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
This game has made me jump twice. Alien Isolation. I missed something. All right. Back in here. What did I miss? What the fuck? What? In what way?
This is Turner.
Yeah.
I'm the last power coupling. Took me a while, but it's off now. Just fitting the last security brace. Come find me when you shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Every creaking. Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
Which one? You can what?
Table frame.
Oh, yeah. You know they're doing another one?
I never played the first one because I'm scared that they get terrified before I thought it was a joke. They didn't just come here and join. So I never played the first one. I've never played the first.
It's not that scary anymore now that technology has advanced. This, on the other hand, is pretty terrifying. You want to hang out down here for a little while? Nah. No, I'm not scared at all. I'm a big, tough, brute man. I don't get scared of no video games. Damn. I guess it kind of works. Well, there's my first hiding spot. Things dripping in alien universe, never, ever a good thing. I don't like it in here. Looks like you got all the tools I need. Not cool at all.
My complaint is this. Fucking marshals.
They should be protecting us. It's their job. Something's on this station with us, and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Locked down. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified. Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. Well, tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
Something blew just now. Rock this whole place.
Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and Kongs is in the system.
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Inquisitive type, eh? Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo.
You're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck. What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared, keeping to their own. Safer that way.
2 seconds. Okay.
This ship of yours is the real McCoy.
Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch.
Well, what are you waiting for? Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on, right now.
Listen, darling.
When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Bullshit, man. You should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off.
At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Still think we need more supplies. Guns, food, wherever we can find it.
Trouble. We'll have to go around them. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I'm pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving.
Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. I don't know when you'll get another chance.
I'm here for a week now, waiting for a ship, waiting for you, I guess.
It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there.
Just be careful not to flash it around. You don't want to get caught.
Let's go. This way.
Axel, is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming. I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered.
It's not smart to stay here too long.
Is this the way everyone travels around here?
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart. Torrance, so that's your ship, huh? Quiet. You hear something?
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on.
We don't want to piss him off.
Hey, we can do this.
Follow me.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
Yeah. You're safe?
Too many to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door in the end.
How?
I'll try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, you'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure now.
Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? The goddamn
clerk. Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that.
Just saying that.
Just stop saying. And help me check the rest of this stuff. That is, if you could keep your trap from running for 5 seconds.
Nice work, Ripley. This way. Let's keep it down. They're still close by. Follow me.
How much further?
Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there.
I was supposed to be here today.
assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Bums think you can take what you want?
Fuck.
Let's go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
20 hours, huh? This is a 20-hour game. This game is going to be 20 hours long. 20 hours of this. I don't know if I'm going to be able to finish this game. It's just very, very... It's, you know, watching it, it's probably kind of boring to watch, but actually playing it is really, really tense. And I think it's because you can't really do anything. I wonder if this is what Outlast was like. As a huge Alien fan, this obviously was going to be a game that I would have to play.
Transit.
Okay, good. There's a place to save. Alright. I think I am going to call it a night. We got to see the alien's tail. We're an hour and a half into the game and we've seen the alien's tail. This is a nice slow burn. I like that. This is exactly what an alien game should be. But, you know, we played for an hour and a half. I think that's a good start. So, that's it for now. We'll see you next time.